This video shows NX and Shape Search and Teamcenter working together in versions of NX from 2007 on. So here we actually are able to have an Active Workspace embedded, and when we do the shape search, the results are sent to Active Workspace instead of retained in the NX Shape Search dialog. We can expand the Active Workspace and then browse results. And so I started off with a very simple model, and I can spin through the results, and they get less and less similar to the original part until they get to the point where it looks like there's this feature where I've got these six locating holes. Now, if this was something that I was more interested in than the simpler models, I could select one of these, do a shape search. Now see that the results I have are closer to what I was really looking for. What I can also do, and this is what's so special about the Active Workspace implementation, is that if I now switch to the search filters, I can now look at the metadata associated with this set of results. And so right now I've got about 200 results, and if I realize that I was more interested in the results that were owned by Pat more than any others, my drill down has already taken me to 49. And if this were real data, I would have metadata such as classification, where used, materials, all sorts of things like that. And I would be able to use that to get to where I wanted. And then what we can also do is switch to the filter shapes and then start to drill down that way. So that if this was the part that I was interested in, as my search, I can then drill down and then eliminate those items that were less similar. So each time I drop to being closer to identical, the number of parts get returned falls. And so when I'm now down to 17 parts, and maybe as I look through, I say, well, actually, this is the part I want. What I can do is open it up into NX. And once that's been done, I could then drop the Active Workspace shape, and so then here's the model that I was interested in, and then here's the modeling information. So I hope you find that useful. It's where shape search inside NX managed by Teamcenter is headed from NX version 2007 onwards. Thanks very much.